Hello friends, in previous lecture we discussed the Friedel-Crafts acylation and Friedel-Crafts alkylation reaction. Today we will start the remaining part of aromatic hydrocarbon, that is side chain oxidation of alkyl benzene. In side chain oxidation of alkyl benzene, here the alkyl benzene is susceptible to oxidation. Next thing is that here the side chain of benzene is oxidized into carboxylic acid. That means benzene containing side chain, and when we use a oxidizing agent at that time, the side chain, it always oxidizes to carboxylic acid. And for oxidation, we use potassium permanganate, that means the KMnO4, or the potassium dichromate or dilute nitric acid can also be used for oxidation. That means for oxidation we use, preferentially we use KMnO4. And for complete oxidation of side chain of alkyl group is achieved by a prolonged heating with hot KMnO4. That means the benzene containing the side chain, complete oxidation is done by using hot KMnO4. Here in a given example, this is a N-butyl benzene, and the oxidizing agent is hot KMnO4. Here there is complete oxidation of the side chain, and we get the product is benzoic acid plus CO2. In this way, you oxidize the side chain of alkyl benzene. That means simple, we have to remember that if benzene containing a side chain, and if you use a KMnO4 at that time, the definitely the product is benzoic acid. Here some reactions of aromatic carboxylic acids. In first example, we get the benzoic acid. That means there is formation of the benzoic acid after oxidation of the alkyl benzene. That means benzene containing one substituent. Or we can say it is the monosubstituted benzene. This is the monosubstituted benzene or monosubstituted alkyl benzene. On treatment with the oxidizing agent KMnO4, here complete oxidation, and we get the benzoic acid. The product is the benzoic acid. That means benzene containing one substituted. On treatment with KMnO4, we get the benzoic acid. In second example, here the final product is the phthalic acid, and this obtained after oxidation of the ortho disubstituted. This is ortho, that means this is a disubstituted benzene, or this is 1 and 2 position, or 1-2 position we called it as the ortho position, or we called it is the ortho disubstituted benzene. In presence of KMnO4, it is oxidizing agent, and here is oxidation of this side chain, and we get the phthalic acid. The product is phthalic acid. That means the benzene is a disubstituted, and when we use the KMnO4, the product is the phthalic acid. That means the benzene containing two C double bond OH group. Okay. Now in third example, it is the a 1-3 relationship. That means the benzene containing the substituent. That means if we do numbering, here 1, 2, 3. That means this is 1-3 disubstituted benzene, or it is also called as the meta disubstituted benzene. And here the final product is the isothalic acid. Final product is the isothalic acid. That means the here meta disubstituted benzene on treatment with the KMnO4, that it undergo the oxidation of the side chain, and here we get the 1 and 3 number position, there is C double bond OH group, and this compound is the isothalic acid. Friends, here is a simple tricks. That means benzene containing one substituent on treatment with the KMnO4, that means it undergo the oxidation, we get the 1 C double bond OH group. If it is disubstituted, we get the 2 C double bond OH group. Okay, and here also same. Actually a disubstituted, but they are a different position. Here ortho, here meta. Here 1-2 position, that means ortho position. Here 1-3 position, that means the meta position. Here again we get the two C double bond OH group. Okay. Now then, next the mechanism of oxidation. Here the mechanism of oxidation is a free radical reaction in which the first step is the removal of hydrogen. That means here CH3 group. Okay, here CH bond. First CH bond will be cleaved, and it is shown by the half curly arrow. That means here the radical will be formed. Here also radical will be formed. This half curly arrow, and this will be the join. This shown here. That means the removal of hydrogen by one of the oxygen of MnO4 minus in the free radical reaction. Okay. Now then the benzene radical, this is a benzene radical, then combines with the another molecule of the permanganate. That means this will be the combined. This radical will be formed. This is half curly arrow, and this radical, that means there is formation of the CO bond, COMN double bond O, MN double bond O, this will be formed. Now then remaining these two CH bond, again same mechanism, again there is cleavage of this CH bond, and this combines with the KMnO4. Okay, and this formation of this complex. Okay, that means the benzene radical then combines with another molecule of permanganate to form permanganate ester. There is formation of the simple, this formation of the magnet ester. Now the next step, the reaction then proceed with the this formation of the triester. This is the one. This is the one magnet ester. And we, next step, there is formation of the triester, because three moles, 1, 2, 3. Triester, and which on hydrolysis, and dehydration yields the product, or removal of water molecule, we get the benzoic acid, or the formation of the carboxylic acid group. This is a simple mechanism. Overall mechanism, it is a free radical mechanism. Okay, thank you.